Yo, let's get back at it, dog. Track number two, roll it. Welcome back to the channel, everybody. Channel's name is The Third Ernest. I'm Ernest Adiano III, y'all guys' third family. If you're new here and you're not subscribed and you like what you see at the end of the video, consider subscribing, bottom right-hand corner, becoming part of this little family that we've been building. Now, the first track, the title track to this album, I was fucking hyped. Like, that shit was so good. And not only was that shit good, he's a legitimate punk rock artist. Like, that's all there is to it. He's a punk rock artist that knows how to rap. That's already the conclusion that I've come to off of one fucking song off this album. And like I said in the other video, man, just an undeniable force of talent. Like, it's crazy, but there's nothing too much to say. We got Kiss Kiss next. It's track number two off the album. What I will say, when I downloaded the album, I like the fact that all of these tracks, for the most part, are short as fuck. Like between 2 and 3 minutes, which is good, because it's like punk rock. It's high energy. You don't want to drag out that high energy for 4 or 5 minutes. That's not the type of music that this genre is. These type of songs in this genre, it's like bottle rockets. Like it's a lot of energy really quick, breaks up top, and then that's it. The shit's over in like 10 seconds. That's the kind of music that this is, and it's good to know that he knows well enough and his production team knows well enough to not make these songs hella long. But that's really all that I gotta say that I didn't say in the other video. But follow your boy on Instagram and on Twitter at The Third Ernest, just like the channel. Links are down in the description below. Always plug in the socials at the beginning of the video. And we got Kiss Kiss. No T-Pain, no Chris Brown. Let's get it. Dope that they like one guitar in each ear, and then after the drop of the music, it like combined into one sound. That's dope.
Okay, get me out of this house, get me out of my head, get me a drink and a cigarette. I just need to go out, cause I can sleep when I'm dead. Drive me off at the rocks on sunset. Hey, yo, same time in the same place. We can get shit faced, yeah, yeah. Hey, yo, there's a lot that I wanna say, but that's for another day, okay. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle all night.
Bro, it's just like, it's just such rebellion. It's just like, it's just so carefree. It's aggressive, carefree music. Like, yo, we'll sleep when I'm dead. We got shit to do today. We about to party it up like it's the last night on earth. And that's it. It's just carefree. There is no past. There is no future. We're just living for the moment right now.
Say, but that's for another day, okay. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle all night. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle, yeah. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle all night. Hello, goodbye. Let's get back in the car. It's time to do it again. Light up a blunt and a cigarette.
See, bro, it's just like, we're just here to have a good time. We're just here to have fun. Like life is not that serious. We only get one life, and we don't even know if tomorrow's promise. So we're gonna live it up tonight. We're gonna live it up right now. I don't know what our plans are, but we're gonna do some shit like tonight is the last night. Again, just the carefree nature of what punk rock is. That's dope.
Same time in the same place. We can get shit faced, yeah, yeah. Hey, yo, there's a lot that I wanna say, but that's for another day, okay. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle all night. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle, yeah. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle all night. Hello, goodbye. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle all night. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle, yeah. Kiss, 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 kiss the bottle all night. Hello, goodbye.
See, it's just like, God, bro, like the production is just solid. And this song is definitely obviously much less here lyrically intense. And last song wasn't crazy lyrically intense either, because that's not the type of writing that you're going to find like too much in punk rock. It's all just energy based. But this one right here is like the lyrics, which are very repetitive, which there's not like a whole ass. The verses are maybe 2 bars long, 3 bars long, but that's fine. because this song is just a vibe. It's not meant to like, it's not meant to portray any kind of fucking depth in terms of emotion. Because if we have any kind of emotion, normally you have these emotions from the past, or you have this emotion, maybe wariness about the future. But this song isn't about the past or future. It's about right now, tonight. Really nothing to talk about. We got no plans, but we're going to live the fuck up. And the production changes between Kiss Kiss and Kiss the Bottle at All Night. And then it goes into the next like same repeating bar. But the drums and the actual musicianship changes in the background. That keeps the energy up. The lyrics are repetitive. The production is not. That makes sense. Oh, goodbye. Production change. New electric guitar element. Kiss the bottle all night. Now it's like a high pass filter on the guitar, and it's in the back, and now it's just the clapping that's like at the forefront of the album of the song. This is what I mean by production change. Lyrics are still the same, but you're getting a different vibe because of the way that the instrumentation and the background changes.
Kiss the bottle all night. Kiss the bottle, yeah. Kiss the bottle all night.
That bass line was fire to bring in, like to bring in the drum fill. Duh, we're gonna listen to that again.
Kiss the bottle all night. Kiss the bottle, yeah. Kiss the bottle all night. Kiss the bottle, yeah. Kiss the bottle all night. Hello, goodbye. Kiss the bottle all night. Hello, goodbye, yeah.
Fire track. What do you say?
Goodbye, yeah.
The way, just making fun of the way that he enunciated the yeah. Yo, we're gonna blow through this album, dog. These reviews and these like listens and these first reactions, they're gonna be so short, especially if you have songs like this, but it's such a good vibe. That's all that I'm here for sometimes. Yes, I love like bar intensive, like emotion filled wordplay, but that sometimes that's a lot. There's songs when I go into them and I'm like, damn, this is about to be a 40 minute fucking recording session, and like bring it down to 25 minutes. Nah, this song right here, it's just a vibe, and I've been recording for 7 minutes. I've been recording for a half of the time that my fucking videos normally are. And that's what I said at the beginning, like the short nature of the songs like makes it very energy filled because it's not drawn out over 4 or 5 minute track. We 2 for 2 so far. This track was fire as well, just like the first one. The first one was more in-depth and more well-rounded because it actually had lyrics, and it had like, it was a longer song first off. And it wasn't necessarily a better song. It was just more of what you would expect from a traditional song in terms of the length of the pre-choruses, the choruses, the bridge, the verses. All those things were more like structured as an original regular song, where this one's kind of more, we're just catching the vibe. You know what I'm saying? But yo, that brings us to the end of this video, ladies and gentlemen. If you like what you see, please consider liking the video, leaving a comment down below. Helps the algorithm. If you like what you see enough, please consider subscribing, because these breakdowns, we about to do all of this, all the whole album. So if you're a fan of this album, or you want to watch reactions for every single song, subscribe and turn on the notification bell, because we're about to do all that. If you want to potentially support the channel monetarily, as well as get some other kind of like behind the scenes looks and like early release and polls and voting polls and requests, all that, check out the Patreon, because the Patreon is the way that I'm able to support myself, since I'm doing full-time YouTube on reactions. Like, the Patreon is the only money really coming in for that. So if you want to see the channel thrive, potentially go over there and check out what we got. Follow your boy on Instagram and on Twitter at @TheThirdErnest, just like the channel. The links are down in the description below. Hit up the Discord, also in the description below. But that's all that I got for today, ladies and gentlemen. Like I always say at the very end, thank you for your time, and go out there in the world, love and care for one another, love and care for each other, and I'll catch everybody on the next video. Peace.